Hello there, this is the Sims Complete Collection Let's Play by ChrizmanTV, which is me. And currently, Terry is almost there at 2. Right in time, just in time. For his no promotion. Excellent. Hold on, aren't you supposed to get a phone call saying that your kid didn't go to school? Because you get one for when you skip work, don't you? Anyway, so we need the toilet. Uh-oh. I don't really want to make this house any better, because it's pretty bad as it is. I think that's the defining... This glitchy mouse. The defining feature of this house, yes. He isn't dead though, so no, wake up. We can't let him have any energy, please. It's almost there, come on. I think last episode it was double that, so hopefully in about 2 or 3 episodes. This is episode 22, so just in time. We're getting quite a bit of money now. Oh, for goodness sake. Do you mean watch a trick? Quick, get the animal control. Get the animal control thing. Stop laughing at the trick and get the animal control. Terry's doing really well. Thought he was going to go to work in his pyjamas then. This is manic. Oh, for goodness sake, Sophie. Just go to the toilet. I thought you wanted the toilet. There you go. Instinctive. Why aren't the animal control answering the phone? Yes, come on. Well, the animal controllers. Or is it just... Yeah, it's just the one. Water that plant. And water that plant. And water that plant. Bob Newby. Random cameo appearance. Oh, for goodness sake. We're going to get this right until the end, aren't we? Right up until the point that he dies. It's gonna be hell. Oh, that's better. Looking a bit quirkier. Henry loves skank. Stank? Oh, I thought it was skank. Don't know why. Stop watching trick. No, 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 no. Just get the mail. Run away from Sophie. Stop following me! Well, it's not me, but stop following Sheila. Go there and play in the traffic. Even though there isn't any. If I could superimpose a car, I would. At that point. That would be very funny. Stop watching the... How much is that? Oh, for goodness sake. £184, that's what it means. I keep saying pounds. Get up! What is up with you? It astounds me how this family has remained together for 22 episodes. Oh, it's too dark. Funds. We've got, is the income overwriting the expenses? Perhaps? I don't know. I could not be bothered to... comprehend the information that was given to me. That's right, dance! I think you need to go to bed, actually, because your job is sort of 2 in the morning, is it? Is it? Yeah, I don't know. Is that Terry's bedroom, or is it... What? That's Terry's bed. no. Come on, hunger meter. Wait, hold on, there's a potion thing that you can use. Isn't there? It's a shame that I don't think you can use it. Because then you can drink the potion and it will make you really hungry. I think only adult sims can do that. Get to bed, even though it's 7 o'clock. Actually don't, because you need to get your skills up. Watch the telly. This house is looking pretty dated, I have to say. Although I suppose The Sims Complete Collection, the game itself, is fairly dated as well, because it is. This one was from 2005, so 7 years old. Even though the expansion packs, for goodness sake, is this going to be the... This is the bane of the Robinsons. Even though the last expansion pack to be put on the game was in 2003, so it's almost a decade old. But this one has exclusive content, apparently. Why, I can't see anything. It doesn't make itself known, but... I don't know, I don't want to look that up, to be honest, because it's boring, and... I'm really not interested in this game anymore. I was... In October last year, I usually have months in which I like certain games. Please do not... okay. It's just a waste of money. I could try cheating, but as I said, I don't do cheats. Come on, that hunger meter needs to go down. How is his social remaining up? It is manical. Or maniacal, is it? What? How do you say it? Manical? Maniacal? Something like that. I always like to record a Let's Play with a drink on the desk beside me. So if you're hearing anything, that's probably the drink. It's just to, you're doing the gardening now, are you? Get to bed, come on. Tevi, we need that promotion. Oh, no, we need a friend as well. Okay then, the next day, Tevi can concentrate on his promotion. Oh no. Wake up. You must have no energy. Shut up. That's the whole idea. He suddenly found me out. Anyway, we are going to fast forward this because it is a bit boring. 1 a.m. Well, we're not that far off, so... This is weird. If you fast forward, the sounds sort of overlap and create a really horrid atmosphere. Hold on, aren't you supposed to be going somewhere? Oh, 5 a.m. So, you got no promotion then. This was Peter's old room. Not long, people. Really not long.